Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbert, myself, Joe, Aaron, George, and William were all sent out to recover a burnt tractor trailer that was hauling coffee creamer and chocolate protein shakes. Once we got on scene, the trailer was burnt so bad that we couldn't tow it. We ended up having to get an excavator to pull all the product out and loaded into roll-off dumpsters. Hope you enjoy the video.
There's on the trailer, it's burnt. There ain't nothing but the bottom frame holding it, two pieces of steel. I'ma cut it and flip it down where the doors are sliding up the bed, and it shouldn't be over height for what's left, and then that's gonna make the trailer 10 feet shorter. So then I hopefully hook the land all to it, and hopefully just drag what'll come up on the trailer, and then we'll at least get it off the road. But like I said, you probably gonna have to turn around and help him, because that winch on that truck ain't gonna pull it. And we just pull whatever comes is my game plan. You might come up with a better one when you get here. But the reefer's sitting on the ground in the front. It broke off and fell down, but it's still attached. Okay. Hey, where you at? Okay. Is that you coming up there? Alright. Can you spin around and back up to the door? Here, I move this cone right here. Come up here. Come on up. And then do a big U-turn and back up to the trailer. There you go. We already got the chain laid out. All right, bye.
No more?
Yes, sir. Well, you could come, they opened the traffic back up, so you could come like Joe did. Go ahead and roll your, let me show you my game plan. Get straight with it. We're gonna cut the back end of the trailer off, George. And I want you to put tension. We done got your chain stretched. We're gonna cut it right here, because that's all that's holding it. Flop it over, slide it up on your truck, and then you haul butt with that piece. That's the game plan.
All right, cut, get straight with it.
Yeah, get directly
center here.
You're gonna winch it wrapped around the top, so I don't want it. It's gonna try to go this way. I want it to go that way. So get straight and roll your bed back. Leave you enough fall room.
Figure about right here, Chief.
Yeah, that ought to be good. Okay, folks, what we got here is, you know, we got a burnt trailer, but our game plan first is, we're gonna cut the frame here and flip the trailer over and drag it up on a rollback and make the trailer a little bit shorter. So that's our first task at hand right now. Go ahead and roll it back, George, and get it tight.
Roll it back.
Okay.
On the winch cable?
Yeah. I think if you cut it right here, right through that hole.
Yeah, but it's, yeah.
See, I don't think there's nothing.
There's nothing structural about the hole behind it, is there? That's what I was worried about.
Yeah, there's nothing on
what
that frame. Yeah, there's nothing under there, I don't think. I think that's just bent down.
All right.
And use that hole for part of the cut.
Hey, you want this light to shine so I can see?
You want me to shine it from this side, the other side?
This side.
Let me talk to George a second.
All right.
George,
yes, sir.
Just keep constant pressure on it.
Sir?
Just keep constant pressure. Don't try to force it over.
Just like I have now?
Yeah, just keep it taut. All right. I didn't want any pull on it. I just wanted to keep pressure on it. You're gonna have two pieces to go through, won't you?
No, that's split right there.
Okay.
Because that's the tannins that slide back and forth.
Right.
First off.
What you like?
I gotta cut that front lip and that's it.
All
stop
right.
Traffic.
Yeah, stop them one more time. Go ahead.
That's why I wanted to cut this side last, that way it falls that way.
Flap it over. Get a broom handle. Joe, get a broom or shovel.
Right there, my broom. Right there, already
nice block. I'll take it out.
Oh,
block of wood or something, throw under there?
Yep.
I say if not, I got a skate, old skate sitting right up there. All that coffee cream.
Yep. I hope they got good insurance. There's gonna be a problem.
Right where that
Yep. Never mind. Got it myself.
That's the tail. Hold on.
They already called, ain't they? Finish, how about let Joe round behind you and then finish strapping it down. In other words, get in front of Joe somehow.
We can leave them highway patrolman real quick.
I can go around.
Oh, need that again in front of Joe so he can back up if you're going on that dog.
I'll just tell the highway patrol back
up. You rigged up, Mr. Wilbur?
I'm ready. I'm got it tightened up.
And see what we got.
Yeah.
What's that wall in on top of it?
You want to try to do that before we pull it up on the trailer?
But I want to see how it's going to act the first few feet.
You're right, isn't
it? Yeah.
Protein milk.
Okay, viewers, give you a little heads up. We started winching on the rear end and it pulled the axle out. And but now we're gonna have to just start picking away at it. We got the fork. We're gonna see if it'll stay together long enough to put in the in a roll off. Work our way right up the trailer. I don't know which pallet. That looks like a pallet that way, Mr. Wilbert.
Yeah. I think, yeah, one.
That's good.
Yeah.
Get soaking wet if I stand there. Take that excavator, rip that side of the trailer, and just drag it all out.
All right. Yeah, it won't take you no time. Just tell them what you want to do when it gets here.
Throw it out. What's wrong? It ain't wanting to cooperate?
No, because everything's locked up. Uh-huh. We're dragging the frame rails, dragging the brakes and everything.
I'm just showing them how to get it.
Hey, the Traco's here.
Okay.
Hey, come here.
Yes, sir.
Once it's on the grass. Aluminium.
Bring white boots.
Don.
Yeah.
If he can just take. Can you rip that wall off that trailer? I reckon just work from the downside and rake everything that way.
Hey, you good with it? I'll let 10 go.
Uh-huh.
I'll let 4 go too. I'll sit here as long as you need.
We good. Highway Patrol got the road blocked. I think the fire is done.
Alright, so if you on it, we'll organize it.
I think that track will just rake it out. It'd be a lot safer.
Sir?
Look out. I'm worried about that metal running into him right there.
That's what I'm looking at. Well, now that I see as small as it is, he can put it all right here.
What?
Yeah.
I hope my camera was on.
It was.
Yeah. Ain't his first rodeo, is it?
I know. That boy knows how to run a track, though.
That's your boy?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Now we're getting old, Don.
Well, I got 2 grandkids and another one on the way. I saw you had one.
Yeah, I had my first one. About a month old now.
Yeah, he runs. That's what he does, land clearing, demo.
Yeah, I saw that on your, I didn't know, I saw it on your Facebook or something.
Yeah.
Well, Ethan finally made it through his first year. He said it's a whole different ball game.
Oh, yeah, man, it's different, isn't it? Hey, my 30-year reunion's in November. I'm going to be down there. So I'll check with you, or check with him. And
well, he got some kind of rank.
Oh, does he?
So I don't know what it is. But
well, hey, if he had rank, he had good grades, then.
He made the dean's list.
Did he?
But he was just shy of, what is it, gold or something?
Gold star.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's awesome, man.
Yeah, he didn't get that from me.
Well, and I mean, that's really good considering he had COVID in there and everything.
Right.
I haven't talked to him this year, but I did sometime back.
Throw him every bucket he can scoop up, that's one.
Yeah.
He was by himself in Louisiana?
No, he had 2 other boys, but they wanted to go home, so they took the skid steer and dump trailer.
Right.
Home to their house.
Yeah, that lady, she said, what's going to happen with my trailer? I said, man, you ain't going to have a trailer by the time we finish. Hey. Yeah, is that getting full?
I don't know. I can't really tell. I mean,
think you're getting any traction now.
No. What did you do? I'd have missed that. Hey, you'll be real sticky here in a minute.
Oh, I've been there.
Probably got that back end, fool.
You want George back out here?
We got the skid steer.
I got the tandem on my truck.
Alright, yeah, he's gonna have to have somebody get to carry the skid steer back.
Yeah, come on back.
If he can set that metal to the side.
You want to set it down there?
He can set it to the side for right now, because that'd be easy to load, won't it?
Yeah, he should be able to grab it.
Well, that's a nice move right there, Mr. Howe.
Yeah. We ain't gonna try it.
Give it a shot.
Hey, every scoop you get, that's one we ain't got to get. Think we're gonna drag that trailer right on up this way, Mr. Wilbert?
Huh?
Think we're gonna drag the trailer since we already facing this way?
Yeah, we back that thing and scoop it down under it, back right up under it.
Put some on Peanut's truck. Can you dump in Peanut's truck?
Yeah, we can dump in there. We got to take it to the landfill. Maybe that's the hand we're going.
Huh?
Maybe this is our last one.
Okay. You reckon we can put that metal in his container?
Scrap it down when we pull it up on that.
Yeah.
All you gotta do is push the unit down once you clean out behind it. Lay it down on the flat.
Flip it over this way.
Yeah. Put some of that
ain't slowed down.
Where you put the back of it? Here?
I think with the back of it right here.
All right.
Good to know people, you know, like y'all just got that.
Yeah.
Brandon, he's got just about anything too. Joe, watch yourself, cause they ain't paying no attention.
I'm trying to make sure Brandon don't get hit. He's got his back.
Yeah. Bring him on back some. What's he saying?
He's good.
I used to be pretty good.
The old house.
I know. Yeah, put him right there as a block. Something up for him to hit before they hit us.
Yeah.
That's just more between
that's
us.
Boys gonna love us tomorrow. Just tell them to clean up that camp.
Yeah. I got to go to the fire station in the morning. Yeah, he can take the skids there, he should be able to pick up.
Of that milk up, you can push it on back there, then we can fold that piece over there, and that's all we got.
You think it would fold?
Oh yeah.
Fold. Ain't nothing there now.
It ain't nothing but that floor. One foot side piece gone, and ain't nothing to it.
Think about it folding straight.
Huh?
It ain't gonna fold straight. It'll be catabumpus.
Oh, we can make it. It's going pretty even though.
You got the saw foot up?
No, it's on the top of the truck.
Sitting up on the,
okay.
In the cage.
Yeah, okay.
Got a wider thing on there, boy, that'll make it quick.
Oh yeah.
Probably be good to let William come in there and get a bucket. Yeah.
Gonna get wet
out
the top.
Yeah. he could flip that piece over onto it. He could leave that stuff right there.
Yeah, I don't know if it's snapped right there. If Will picked up on it and he pushed down on it, create a point, it'll break at that point. You want to try that? As big as that stuff is and as hot as it got, if he just sat off to the side and pushed down on it in one spot, the wheel tried to pick up, it'll snap it. What if he's flexing it just doing that?
What time is it?
It's after one.
Okay.
1:13.
Yeah. That's good. Hey, you think that,
You trying to flip that over?
Yeah.
Okay. So it's already a weak point up there. Stable it, because when he's picking up, it was rocking the machine and wasn't doing nothing.
Hey!
beside a spot right there. We got everything ready to hook up.
I think so, yeah.
To the landing gear, like you said, and yeah. Pull it up on there.
Okay, viewers, I want to apologize in advance. My camera was in time-lapse mode when I went to video us loading the trailer on our land all. I do have it posted at the end of the video, and if you care to watch it, you can see it after the Sumter Wrecker ending screen. Just if you have motion sickness, please be aware of that before you watch. Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.